Welcome to the glass plate. In this exercise, we're going to look at a bucket filled with dirty water. It has initially a volume V0 of half a liter. It contains a concentration of a toxic substance of 100 gram per liter. In order to reduce the toxicity, we could dilute it. Thus, we're going to add water. We add 2.5 liters of fresh water. And the question we would like to know is, after we have done this, what is now the concentration of our substance? This is a very basic question, but it illustrates the concept of working with concentrations and with masses. How can we set this up? First, we use the definition. Concentration is, by definition, amount of mass over volume. Okay, we know that we have a certain mass in the system of the toxic substance, but that doesn't change. We add more water, but we don't add more substance. So this one stays the same, m0, and that can be computed by the same rule. In essence, m0 is the volume that we started with, half our liter, times the concentration that we started with, 100 milligrams. So this is a number that we know. The volume has changed because we added 2.5 liters. So for the volume, we now have that V equals the initial plus the added. The initial being half a liter, the addition being 2.5 liters. So the total volume is known. And thus, I can answer this question relatively straightforward. After adding C equals m0 over V nu is V0 C0, the original mass, over the new volume, which is V0 plus delta V. This equals what was a half times 100 divided by a half plus 2.5. So that is a half, 3 here, is 100 over 6, is some 17 gram per liter. We diluted the stuff, basically. Okay, what is the importance of this example? The importance is that starting from the definition, looking at how quantities change from one to the other, I can back out what is constant and what is known in changing, and thus how the concentration is. The second part of the example, which you can try and do for yourself, is asking yourself the question, okay, can we dilute this so much that we could put this toxic water into a biological treatment? And for that, just for the sake of the argument, suppose that C needs to be smaller than 0.1 gram per liter. And our total bucket has a volume, V total, is 5 liters. Can we dilute it? Can we add more water? Well, I guess from the drawing you could anticipate. No, you can't. But you can back out by this reasoning how much water you need to add to arrive at this. Try it yourself or check out the solution on the TP101x platform. Good luck.